Hey guys, so this is heading down Mount Victoria Pass towards Liskow and stuff. So we were going to Jenolan Caves via Oberon, and this is one of the lovely views along that road that we just turned onto. So heading through the main street of Oberon, and we were really excited to go to Jenolan Caves to see the nice blue lake there. There's platypus there and stuff like that. So it was going to be a really, really awesome day going down the road. And when we got to the bottom car park, that was as close as we got. They turned us away because of COVID restrictions. So that really sucked. And so we headed straight back up the mountain, went via the dam in Oberon, and then we went to this cool spot where we found Cunningham skinks. So we found heaps and heaps and heaps of these Cunningham skinks. It was really cool. That's a mother and a baby. Cunningham skinks are a really cool species in Sydney. They're very particular with, they will not breed to their own parents and their own siblings and stuff, unlike most other lizards. There were also some really nice waterfalls, and you can see all that stacked rock. Of course, there's going to be plenty of wildlife there enjoying all the nooks and crannies. More Cunningham skinks. These guys were just absolutely everywhere, and they were gorgeous. It was really, really good to see so many of them. And yeah. And then we went into a maze. So it took about 10 minutes just to get to this platform in the center of the maze. That was the easy part. All up, we were in this maze for 45 minutes trying to find our way out. So I've stitched a couple of hyperlapsed clips together after this pan of the whole maze. There we go. This was really difficult, actually. We got lost a few times. I've deleted a few clips out of the middle of this. It was very frustrating, although they're great. They have signs that say if you get anxious and you get stuck, just put your hand straight up and someone will come to help you. And there's the exit. So another really pretty waterfall.
Hey guys, this is a little eastern blue tongue. Very, very common species in Sydney. Very nice looking species. From this back angle, you can see those really nice stripes on their body. They often get them mistaken for tiger snakes, unfortunately, but they're really cool species, and this is a pretty big fat one. I'd say she's actually got babies in her. These guys do give birth to live young, and quite a lot of them actually.
So I wish I had filmed better clips of the Cunninghams, but I was just too anxious with all the people around. And then we found this long neck on the drive to Lake Lyell, eastern water skink at Lake Lyell, and a really pretty crimson rosella there too. It was actually part of a breeding pair. And then we had Hassan's Walls lookout, which was one of my favourite places of the day, and we could actually see just about everywhere that we'd been today from there. We covered a lot of ground, so this is the first half of the trip, and then the second half. It didn't all fit in one Google trip, so that's a simplified version of all of it. But yeah, thank you guys for watching.